Let us sign ourselves. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Our Father, the thought for the day is, work keeps us from three evils, boredom, vice, and need. Please repeat along with
me. Scheduled for the month of December, from 4th to 6th December 2019. That's all for today's news. Have a lovely day. Thank you.
Good morning, teachers. Good morning, children. And I welcome Mrs. Snehal and Mrs. Amrita Vora, who is with us today, the entire day, to see you, how good you are. So.
Good morning, all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Respected venue principal, Mrs. Ribello, my panel colleague, Dr. Amrita Vora, teachers of Divine Child Senior Secondary School, and above all, dear children. It was a pleasure to watch you all singing together, whether it be the prayer, whether it be the hymn, or whether it be the school anthem. All children singing joyfully and cheerfully. I would also like to mention and shower a bit of praise on the children who came here with news very confidently. They delivered the news, and a small strength here is representing the entire school. So I am sure that this strength, these handful number of children present here, are indicating that what the entire school is. So without any doubt, I am sure that in the coming years, you will flourish and prosper. Wish you all.